If you like Jennifer Aniston, you should definitely watch our picks for her best movies.
Ow! Did you just spank me?
No. I don't know. Mm-mm.
Are you sure? Because I felt like you just swatted me.
We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 10. Cake.
I took a fucking cab.
Why?
It dawned on me. You're more than a little depressed.
Cake is a drama film directed by Daniel Barnes and stars Jennifer Aniston, Adriana Barraza, Felicity Huffman, Anna Kendrick, and Sam Worthington. With a sense of the supernatural combined with horrifying drama tropes comes Cake, a study for the acting talent of its leading cast. As a woman is haunted by visions of the suicide of one of her support group members, she seeks out the widower who was left behind, and she must accept that there is more to her visions than she ever thought.
I'm alive.
I see.
Ta-da.
Good. You're not dead. I don't have to break in, call the police. Whew. That's a relief.
You know, you just could have said you wanted to come over.
Yeah, but what's the fun in that?
Number 9. He's Just Not That Into You.
Well, I'm actually a Wiccan.
A what?
A Wiccan.
Wiccan.
Male witch.
Right. Oh.
He's Just Not That Into You is a romantic comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis and stars Ben Affleck, Jennifer Aniston, Drew Barrymore, Jennifer Connelly, Bradley Cooper, and Scarlett Johansson. A love life is complicated, and sometimes it's so difficult that even the participants lose oversight of it all. For a variety of young and more or less ambitious people in their 20s and 30s, relationships have hit a wall. While some can't even find someone to stay with, others are afraid of losing someone or are just annoyed at the status quo.
So you think it's great that they're getting married, but you don't ever feel like we're going against nature or something by not getting married?
No.
Number 8. Just Go With It.
A 1920s swimming gown on, honey?
Don't do it. Don't take it off.
Just Go With It is a 2011 romantic comedy film directed by Dennis Dugan and stars Adam Sandler, Jennifer Aniston, Nicole Kidman, Nick Swardson, and Brooklyn Decker. Just Go With It is the very fitting title for the story of a mindless lie, evolving into more and more incidents changing one's life. In this case, it's the life of a plastic surgeon who tries to romance a much younger schoolteacher. But trying to cover up one lie with another, it will may run down on you like a giant snowball.
Okay, yeah, I would create a fake family for that.
Oh my God!
Oh, you know what? You're disgusting.
Nancy, please do come in. The water's as lovely as Westminster, right?
No, honey, I'm good. I really feel like swimming right now.
What is this for my liebchen?
Don't you be intimidated by it.
Number 7. Dumplin'.
And 5, 6, 7, 8.
Dumplin' is a coming-of-age comedy film directed by Anne Fletcher and stars Danielle McDonald and Jennifer Aniston. Elevated by a terrific cast and sweet characters, Dumplin' hits the mark for a modern and refreshing take on beauty contests. For the plus-size teenage daughter of a former beauty queen, life offers new requirements every day. But for Willow Dean, it's enough. Now she signs up for her mother's pageant to revolutionize her conservative small Texas town.
How would you define loyalty?
Loyalty means never giving up on someone, even through doubts and differences. It's a noun with action.
Number 6. Derailed.
Bet I can do it in 3 drinks.
You like to gamble?
Well, it's not really gambling when you never lose.
I got a bet.
Really?
Derailed is a crime thriller film directed by Mikhail Hafstrom and stars Clive Owen, Jennifer Aniston, Vincent Cassel, and Exhibit. Secrets always come to light, but a life without them seems impossible. For burned-out father Charles, things become dangerous when he starts a hotel affair with a burned-out wife. But when they become a target of a ruthless thug that gets his joy from blackmailing them, their lies are one step away from being uncovered.
Kiss me.
Without touching.
How?
What do you mean, how? That's the best.
Okay, let me see the 20.
Number 5. Bruce Almighty.
Last night I was only human.
Bruce Almighty is a 2003 fantasy comedy film directed by Tom Shadyac and stars Jim Carrey, Morgan Freeman, and Jennifer Aniston. Bruce is an everyday guy who works hard to get through his monotonous life. He complains even harder how everything is not doing right, and he goes on a rage to tell God how incompetent he thinks he is at being God. But God decides to let him be God to prove that he can do better. If you are God for 1 week, what would you do?
Do they look bigger to you?
What? No. Bigger?
Oh, come on! Look at them! Please! They are definitely bigger. I mean, look, they feel huge to me.
Well, listen, I have to go. But this has been the
Number 4. Horrible Bosses.
Come in.
Julia, you needed to see me.
Oh!
Horrible Bosses is a black comedy film directed by Seth Gordon and stars Jason Bateman, Charlie Day, Jason Sudeikis, Jennifer Aniston, Colin Farrell, Kevin Spacey, and Jamie Foxx. Funny and ultimately charming through a cast filled with comedy legends, Horrible Bosses finds three burned-out friends living the ordinary life of a worker. Dreaming of quitting and punching their employers in the dirt, they drunkenly set loose a brain-dead plan to get rid of their respective bosses. Obviously, two disastrous results, since a plan is only as good as the brains behind it.
And I pride myself on being a professional. So from now on, what I would like you to do is just tell me, you know, when and if I cross the line. Okay?
Number 3. We're the Millers.
Okay.
Not bad.
We're the Millers is a 2013 American crime comedy film directed by Rawson M. Thurber and stars Jason Sudeikis, Jennifer Aniston, Emma Roberts, Will Poulter, and Ed Helms. Dealing drugs is a hard business, especially when you're dumb. For David, every way out vanishes when his debt and stupidity force him to go to Mexico and pick up a drug kingpin's latest shipment. The plan: to not fall under the radar, he builds a fake family in disguise to pretend they're on family vacation.
Whoa!
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna get a picture of you with the first girl you ever kissed. There you go. Mm-hmm. Make it a good one.
Good.
Rose, get in there. There you go. Photo bomb it.
This is getting better. It's getting better.
Okay.
Number 2. Marley and Me.
Okay, ready?
Really?
1, 2, 3, go. Happy birthday.
What?
Marley and Me is a 2008 comedy-drama film directed by David Frankel and stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston. This is a movie for every pet owner that proves once again how strong our relationship with dogs can be. Finding hilarious laughs in its absurd scenarios, Marley and Me shows how the lives of two lovers get tangled up in charismatic chaos when they try their luck in starting a family by testing their parental capabilities with a puppy.
Him you could have for 200 even. This one? You're so sweet. You're like a little clearance puppy. Hello, puppy.
This one likes you. Clearance puppy likes you.
Well, that's your guy.
Oh, I was gonna pick you anyway. Don't tell anybody.
Don't tell the others.
Before we unveil movie number 1, here are a few honorable mentions.
Did you just spank me?
No. I don't know. Mm-mm.
Are you sure? Because I felt like you just swatted
me. No, I have a little crick in my wrist. You just felt that little love. It's just, did you hear that?
Really?
Yeah. You hear that? I got it out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My husband doesn't get me.
Since when do you have a husband?
Since 7 years. He's a painter.
What's he paint?
Houses.
I want to have a kid, and I am in the market for some semen. And? I need you to help me find some.
Number 1. Office Space.
Would you like to have lunch with me?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to do that.
Office Space is a 1999 black comedy film written and directed by Mike Judge and stars Ron Livingston, Jennifer Aniston, Gary Cole, and Stephen Root. With sharply written dialogue and hilarious ideas, Office Space is a refreshing take on its genre. As we follow Peter, a tech company employee suffering through days that seem to get worse and worse, we experience his perspective on frustrating workspaces. But everything will change after an incident with a therapist that leaves him in an everlasting state of trance.
I'm gonna go next door and get a table, and if you'd like to join me, no big deal, all right? And if not, that's cool too, okay?
Okay.
All right.
When you say next door, do you mean Chili's or Flingers?
Flingers.
Okay.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. If you want to know more about a particular movie in this list, you can check out our links in the video description. And for more top 10 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.